I thought I was being ignored.
deliberately trying to focus on the point that the question that was asked, what is working? And I will deliberately phrase it in the positive. And I'll say it is the business environment. And this is why the private sector organizations work as hard as they do, so that it does not become any worse. Now, you will appreciate that in 2007, when we looked at the business environment, we were ranked number 28. Things have not gotten any worse. It's just that other people have gotten better. And the raison d'etre for the business community, business organizations, is to make it easier, less costly to do business in Saint Lucia. And Saint Lucia for years was a low-cost jurisdiction. And we need to continue to work with that philosophy that we must not increase our bureaucracy, we must not increase the cost of doing business, that we must continue to gain efficiencies and improvements in business processes so that business can move forward. We must continue to ask the question, when we see a piece of legislation, when we see a new policy, a new regulation, even when we listen to comments, how is this going to impact the business community, their ability to hire, their ability to retain employment, their ability to be profitable, the ability to continue to be the great corporate citizens that they are. When the labor court consultant first came to St. Lucia and she consulted across the board and found out what was the practice, because yes, there was the law, what was in practice? She confessed that St. Lucian employers are not bad, because nowhere else was there school book loans going on. We were doing above the minimum standard required by law. When the economy went south, the business community said, we will do our best to retain. So I think when we ask what is doing well and what is working well, the business environment, and we have to continue to fight. And I'll just give you this story I got last week, and I have an email to prove it. This gentleman from Barbados is looking to set up a company in St. Lucia. He's already operating. He wants to expand and do some stuff. And he didn't know who I was. We were just talking. And he said to me, look, your Ministry of Commerce and your Customs Department and your Immigration Department, seamless, great working relationship. They are excellent. My experience is excellent. He said, not like Barbados. Now, he said so to me. And would you believe, 3 days before, I had a specific meeting with the PS Commerce to complain to her about the experience of business people in the south of the island. I visited 4 business people and they gave me a list. And I called her one time. And she said, yes, Brian, come and talk to me. I spoke to her. I tried to reach her after he said so, because I said, I can't only complain. I can come here and tell you. I can come here and tell you. So last week when I met her on Friday after the meeting, I told her I will forward you the email. But I wanted to ignore the rest of the conversation that the gentleman had in the email. So yes, there are things that are good in Saint Lucia. But I think the fight is to maintain that philosophy. The philosophy of what Saint Lucia's economy is about. St. Lucia's economy has always been about being low cost, easy to do business. And I'm maybe taking pot shots at increased taxes, increased regulation, reduce bureaucracy, because we're working on ease of doing business, and we have a positive rapport with the Ministry of Commerce, the Customs, SLASPA. And whilst that is going on, another department in government has introduced 4 new forms for doing business in St. Lucia. And Paula, you. So do I go right?
No, you're right.